Hello, welcome back to part 3 of Spirit of the North. So far we've traversed through water levels, we found a couple of men to get their staffs back, and so yeah, let's get right back into it. Okay, we're carrying on from where we left off. So let's see. Nice big area to explore. We have power, right? Yes, we do. Definitely something we're going to need. But first, what do we do? Explore. Okay. Just a bit of loops. Give me a moment. Here. So at least there's stuff for Iceland. London did this. Hopefully there wasn't a stuff for that I didn't miss. Second, that I didn't miss it. So, if I find them somewhere here. Don't think it would have. There's a confusion around here. But there he is. I'll have to go back and get this top off. Because he is up there. Yeah, he was in the water. It's too shallow for him to be down there. We would have seen it when he was down there. Okay, so we need to fix this. Attention to your surroundings, because I would have completely missed it. Flowers around here. Yeah, I'll be looking at it. I need to get a bit cut over this. Look, there's power down here. So this gets from here. Thank you. So these are next objective. And if you can't hear it, she is going to keep this. was the jump. I just seem to be jumping a bit. It's gonna be so boring. I'm supposed to. It's making me think of Rapunzel for some reason. Flower. The flower song, it's just something that she makes me think of. I don't want to get caught in that too, thank you. I'm not gonna actually sing the Disney song. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell for when I upload my next video. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!